May the God of the Bible bless your life. From now on, we are going to begin our journey of faith. 21 days program for the Holy Spirit. During 21 days, we are going to be here bringing to you the Word of God, food for thought, and also pray for your spiritual life. I know that you have problems, you have matters, you have issues, also you have goals, targets, you have dreams. However, the starting point or the top list is the Holy Spirit. Because even if you achieve your dreams, your goals, but without the Holy Spirit, you cannot make it at all. The scripture says, you can read along with me. You will seek me and find me when you seek me with all your heart. I will be found by you, says the Lord. I will bring you back from your captivity. I will gather you from all the nations and from all the places where I have driven you, says the Lord. Well, that's the script, Jeremiah 29. However, food for thought. Let us go now to our food for thought. The key word here is to seek the Lord with all your heart. How? Without reservation. Many times, people are seeking the Holy Spirit. They do not receive the Holy Spirit. Why not? Because they are seeking the Holy Spirit, but they are divided. As they are praying to the Holy Spirit, that comes to their mind. Their bills comes to their mind. Their problems in the family, health problem, those who are in prison, their sentences, their dramas, and they somehow they mix the prayer. How many times in church we hear people before the altar seeking the Holy Spirit, but also asking, God, give me a job. God, bless my family, my son, my daughter. Such people cannot receive the Lord because they are not seeking with all their heart. To seek with all your heart means without reservation. When you seek the Lord completely. And today is the number one of our journey, of our program. And I want you in this program, 21 day programs, that you are going to seek the Lord more than ever. We are going to pray right now. So the food for thought is seek the Lord with all your heart means without reservation, but completely. This is food for thought. Let us now pray. Seek the Spirit of God. Wherever you may be, in the cell, at home, in the hospital, let us pray. Seek the Holy Spirit with all your heart. Close your eyes. My God and my Father, without mixing the prayer, without mixing the thoughts, the feelings, this is what we do right now. We forget about everyone and everything. And we just give ourselves to you in prayers. Hear us, O Lord. This person that feels so weak, feeble. This person that is always worried about the sentence, court case, family problems, health issues. But what they do not know or understand is that the priority is the Holy Spirit. The priority is your presence. living, dwelling inside of us. My Father God, I am asking you right now, enter this person's life, enter this person's body right now. And I ask you, Father God, hear our prayers and our voice. Hear, my Lord, enter this person's life. Because without you, Holy Spirit, we cannot make it. And in this first day of this program, I ask you, enter the life of this person. Revive those who live like a zombie. This person whose life has no meaning. This person whose life is miserable, upside down. Enter, my God, this life. Enter, oh yes, enter, Holy Spirit. Enter, my Father God. And fill this person with your presence. And fill this person with your Holy Spirit. Enter right now, oh Father God. Embrace this person with your presence. Embrace this person with your spirit right now. Oh yes, enter this life, my God. Oh yes, enter the body of this person. Once and for all, let this person's life change as water entwining. Receive the Holy Spirit now. Be baptized with the Holy Spirit. He enters your life. Seek the Lord now with all your heart. Go ahead. In the name of Jesus Christ, peace be with you. Amen. Open your eyes. Look over here. Whether you felt something or you did not feel anything, it doesn't matter. The presence of God is inside of you. The Spirit of God is inside of you. The Spirit of God is over there. Tomorrow, again, we are going to have another video. That's going to be the day number 2 for 21 days program for the Holy Spirit. May the God of the Bible bless your life. You just believe.